This one caroms off of Cavery. Marchand to Bergeron, he scores! Patrice Bergeron on a bullet, top shelf, and the Bruins have broken the ice with about 4.5 to go in the second.
So much to love about this shift, and it's all about puck possession and putting pucks in areas where you can maintain control. And when Marchand walks up the wall after this little wraparound on the backhand by Bergeron, watch the stick work. He lays the puck in an area and then lifts the stick to Riley, who's in coverage. And then the deflected puck goes to the corner. Take a look over your shoulder. He took a quick peek. That puck's not going anywhere, so survey what's going on your blind side. And Marchand is able to do that, and the minute he picks that puck up and starts to move to space, he knows, because he took a look,